de saúde!
Gente de saúde!
Bichete,
já está aqui!
Bichete,
já está aqui!
Ele vai!
Ele vai!
Roberto Antônio!
Roberto Antônio!
Statement that they will obey the court order and allow the people from education. But unfortunately, yesterday there was a press statement issued by the Kaduna State Government that they have like seven conditions before the sheikh will go. So that is the reason for today. They are calling on the authorities to allow Sheikh Zeve Kigo as court order. This is not the first time that court order for his freedom of religion. Nasiru El-Rufai cannot be above the law of this land. And we consider this move by Nasiru as a move to kill Sheikh Zeve Kigo in their detention. This court, the court has already said it, that the Sheikh is urgently in need of medication, and there was no proof by the authorities, the lawyers representing Kaduna State, that says proof that the Sheikh can obtain this medication here in Nigeria. Therefore, the court said they should go. Then why is Kaduna State Government, why is Nasiru El-Rufai bringing out these issues? Except last month, the presidency issued a statement that people should wait for the court to decide on schedule. So if really the presidency is not behind the move by Nasiru El-Rufai, they should call on him, let him obey the court that order for the move. Yes, we disregard it. We disregard it. This is a move. This is a move of killing Sheikh, and we will not accept it. The people should call on Nasiru El-Rufai to obey this court that order for Let Sheikh Zayed keep it.